Canadian Atheist asks, is it okay to spend your time considering the profits to be had in a life of crime? Yes, it is. Don't judge me for the things I'm thinking. But is it fair that crooked people prosper while decent dudes despair? No, it isn't. But life just happens to be that way. Does that make it okay to take that which does not belong to you to make yourself rich? Again, it's an easy no. All the money in the world couldn't buy you a clear conscience. Our jails are full of faithful scoundrels, and our courts can deny their appeals. But they believe that this life can be squandered because they know a guy who never goes back on his deals. And he doesn't seem to care who he makes them with. But if you're like me, you'll know that our time here is brief, and you won't squander it in a cell or hold it hostage to belief. The wages of sin can obviously go in the bin, but there's more than one victim to each crime. And why would you risk squandering it when you could be spending your time? Because there is no vice that's worth the price of a single day in your life. Think of your family. Think of your friends. And above all, think of your freedom. If that won't keep you out of jail, nothing will.